You're wasting your time with him. You're supposed to be with me. If he doesn't go, I will.
Dear Mr. Watchorn and Mr. McNeil, we have received reports of an animal presence in your flat. As you already know, this is a breach of the contract you signed upon moving into the property. We recommend that you take swift action to rectify this problem. Otherwise, we will be forced to take action. Should you not heed our warning, the animal in question shall be terminated. You have 48 hours to comply. Failure to do so will result in eviction and death of a harmless creature whose blood will be on your head forever. Yours sincerely, Michelle Murray.
Not even pets.
This is the first I've heard of it.
What are we going to do?
Dom?
You're free now. You're free.
Go. You're free now.
Be safe, little buddy!
Can we get a dog, please? Can we get a dog?